Hello everyone, my name is Teriprism and welcome back to Battleborn. This time we are going on Incursion match and I will be playing Oscar Mike. Let's see how we do this time.
Incursion. Fight your way through waves of minions and defeat the enemy's sentries. Escort minions to enemy sentries to strip away their shields and leave them vulnerable to attack. Destroy shard clusters to earn shards. Use those shards to power tactical structures throughout the battlefield. Destroy the enemy's final sentry to achieve victory.
It's no secret that Miko is my favorite character so far in Battleborn. But I often do these recorded matches by picking up a random character for myself to play. And it's quite rare for me to actually get Oscar. Except for first two matches, those I chose myself, this character. But other times it has been a completely random choice. I'm a little bit surprised that no enemies yet. Oh no, you don't. You're going down, Mike. There's only one Mike here.
Escort minions to enemy sentries to pierce their shields. Allied minions have been decimated. Escort them to their objectives.
Let's pick up our napalm. Oh, there you are, Phoebe. And there's Rath. Come on, let's get him down. Always want to do that. And let's get that recoil reduction. That slowed me down.
Allies have engaged the Thrall mercenary camp.
Let's get that extra healing or extra health rather.
Thrall mercenary camp engaged.
Oh. Montana goes down. Let's reload. And wait up for a shield to recharge.
Friendly thralls on the field.
Let's get them more shards to use. Turret goes down like that, really easily. And Peep, you're going to burn now.
Attacking a mercenary camp.
Time to escape. Red dot sight. And back into battle.
Enemies have engaged the mercenary camp.
Marquis, take that grenade.
Hostile thrall mercenaries closing in.
Robo Dandy eliminated.
And let's activate that last piece of gear. Oh dear, escape time.
Thrall mercenaries spotted on the battlefield.
Let's see. Let's get those mercenaries for us. I think I'll go and try to steal their mercenaries soon.
Allies are attacking a Thrall mercenary camp.
And let's get that movement speed.
Friendly mercenaries moving out.
And let's send a giant minion to... Oh, they're so close already. How did they get here?
Outcast thralls detected.
Mike? Three Marquis. Let's try to sneak behind them. This is gonna hurt.
Allies are engaged with Thrall mercenaries.
Hiding now.
An ally hired some Thrall mercenaries. Hostile Thrall mercenaries coming this way. Friendly Thralls on the field.
First time I actually stole enemies' mercenaries. As soon as I get this sneaking back, I'll be heading back to our base. Ah! Well, that was a little bit of a risky move. Oh well. It was fun to try. Might cost us our match, but... Can't deny it, it was fun. Let's get that shield penetration. There's plenty of shielded guys on the enemy side.
I mean hell! Oh, I screwed that up!
Freaking, Mike.
Thrall mercenaries spotted on the battlefield.
An airstrike here. And peep.
Power play. Enemy forces at half strength.
It's a bit that to put the turret up here. Come on. Like that. And now, let's push for real.
Power play. Enemy forces at 40% strength.
Hi.
Enemies are attacking a mercenary camp.
Let's get that augment too. Shield recharge.
Bring minions along to weaken the enemy sentry. hostile Thrall mercenaries on the move.
Oh dear. That hurt. Whoa.
You look mad! Why are you so mad?
Let's get those swords so we can build them more defenses. Come on!
Outcast thralls available for hire.
I'm escaping here.
I got something for you.
Oh dear, I need to back away.
Nice.
Let's get these down. Annoying slow. Augment up. Also trifle damage. Get that turret down.
Small mercenaries closing in.
That's Phoebe. I'm dead. That rat.
You're out of time.
Thrall mercenaries spotted on the battlefield.
Come on, let me in, let me in. Let me back in.
Have moved on a Thrall mercenary camp.
All units, I'm Oscar Mike again. Also, all units, I'm moving out again.
We can't let them any further than they have already penetrated.
Our enemies are attacking a mercenary camp.
To start defending. You're going down.
Allies are engaged with Thrall mercenaries.
Let's get this down and pick up that augment there and destroy this turret here.
Thrall mercenary.
Let's take more grenade damage.
Friendly mercenaries moving out.
We can still win this. Because team is not bad and... Let's get that augment up.
Mercenaries are available.
Yeah, little bit less cooldown if early deactivation.
Come on!
Mike goes down. Wasn't all of them.
Let go of the
rod, shouldn't play with them. Yeah! Like some you see?
And apologies to both of them.
Power play. Only two hostiles remain. Hired muscle at this location. Power play. Enemy forces at 40% strength. Our minions require assistance at an enemy sentry.
Let's put that turret up. And stop them. And let's get that slow to race, slowing effect on my ultimate. Let's get that enemy sentry down.
Enemy sentry destroyed. Enemies have engaged a mercenary camp.
And little bit of help in form of turret.
Enemies are attacking a mercenary camp.
And escape time. We are back in even.
Coming this way.
And flex. Oh,
just a little bit of extra push now. Oh. Shouldn't have gone so far.
Oh, oh, nice hacks, bro!
Oh, you're not escaping me. Well, apparently you are. Oh dear, I'm stuck here. Need to heal up before going back in. Getting some shards so I can put our turrets on their side. And hiding, so I can build this.
Hey, not cool!
Need to escape. I'm so dead. I'm so dead. I'm so dead. I'm so dead. Yeah. I knew I was dead there. Well, still 15 kills considering that's quite good. We just need to get the wood hold on their sentry area. If we can get that, then we're most likely going to win.
Yeah.
on the field.
Sending little bit of help.
Getting crushed. Defend them.
And I'm so dead. I got too greedy once again. Now if I only can get through to that enemy's turret before they manage to rebuild that. They got it back up, but it won't stay up long.
Oh. I will kill you so hard, it will rend the very fabric of space-time.
Ready for more!
Power play.
Let's get ourselves some more trolls.
Only one hostile remains. Test the advantage.
Little bit of extra push from here.
Friendly mercenaries moving out.
Let's get these swords on the way and try to build that. That turret on enemy side. Especially this one here. And let's destroy there. This was the one thing that we needed. Let's put that here and finish you off.
Montana, what's good song?
Are attacking a thrall mercenary. Power play. Only two hostiles remain.
And I'm off.
Friendly thralls on the field.
And back to fight. Oh, I'm solo already.
Kill them too.
Time to move forward. Accelerator down.
Mercenaries are available. Power play. Only two hostiles remain.
Oh, damn you. Now you're better.
Phoebe, you're going down.
Forces at 40% strength.
Let's get those shards clusters here. To build turrets. And supply stations. And that turret's going down now.
Minions have engaged a sentry and require assistance.
Let's put airstrike on enemy sentry. And I'm escaping.
Enemy forces at half strength. Only one hostile remains. Press the advantage.
Yeah, our team won this. It was a nice match and quite fun too. Even though our team was at loss at first, but we made a comeback from there. It was fun. And I especially enjoyed getting so many kills. And normally it takes me maybe 5 kills at max on match. Most of time I'm playing using random pick. So let's see how many kills I got. 18. Yeah, that was fun. And what else? Well, I destroyed 10 buildables and 8 of those were turrets. Most damage dealt. Although our Marquis was also quite good damage dealer. Yeah. I think that was match. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed it as much as I did. See you next time. Bye!